7:30, you gotta get up.
I don't wanna.
Nobody ever wants to get up for work, but come on. Wake up, babe.
What are you gonna do today?
I don't know. Just hang out and watch a movie or something.
Do you want me to call out of work?
No. I'll be alright. I mean, one of us has to work. We gotta save up for a wedding, right?
Yeah, we're getting married.
Yeah, we're getting hitched. No. I'll be fine, babe. Don't worry about me.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm doing okay today.
Alright. Well, I'll go get ready then.
Okay.
Alright. Love you.
I love you too. I'm gonna see if I can go back to sleep or something. I told you I'm all right, babe. You forget something?
Well, hello. Do you have any idea how creepy that is?
I do.
I mean, as long as you're okay with it, I guess.
I'm very okay with it.
Okay, fair enough. What are you doing here, Eli?
I heard you could use some cheering up. You've had a rough couple days, buddy. You've had a rough couple days.
That's an understatement, dude.
Yeah.
I mean, how the hell are you going to cheer me up?
How am I going to cheer you up?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready for this?
Ready as I'm ever going to be.
Okay. You're it.
Oh, seriously? Come on, I'm not even wearing pants!
Since my wife died, I just... He's the only one who lets me fuck him.
have to say kind of things like that. It's really just incredibly rude to start talking about it.
Who the fuck asked you? Shut up.
Why do you have to talk to me like that all the time?
Probably because you're wearing a stupid fucking leather jacket that makes you look like a she-bitch. Bub. But I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need someone to love. Could it be anybody?
Do you really think that this is an awesome time for me to see you covered in blood like you just died? I don't think that's funny, dude.
Love it, no.
You're gonna have to face it sometime, bruh.
Gonna have to face it sometime. Like, back off. I'll cut some dicks off with this thing.
Where did you find a katana?
My dick cutting storm.
Ah! Ah! You are yes! 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 Yeah. No. Excuse me. You're it. No, we've been doing this for 2 decades, okay? Two-step rule. No. You're it.
Two-step rule?
Yes. I need to take two steps.
That's how we play.
No, we're not girls. We're not animals. We play with rules, okay? That's how we play tag. Oh, you're it. I get two steps. But I get two steps. You're it. I get two steps. Stop hitting me. Stop, because you're the one that's it. I get two steps before you come after me. This is one step. Look at that. One step.
Alright, so you're saying two steps.
Yes. All right, but I'm hitting you with one step.
Okay, so you're...
One step.
I'm really excited. It's just after the wedding, soon we're gonna have our own family and my own kids, and like things were so much easier before. It was just you and me hanging out. We're just sitting in my, you know, in the room playing video games, and now I'm gonna have to worry, you know, about taking care of Kate and our own kids. And dude, I can't have kids in that apartment. You can barely fit 3 grown adults in there. I don't know how we're gonna afford a house on my salary, but I'm gonna have to get a raise before we do that. And I love her, man. I love her so much. And I just wanna take care of her and take care of our kids. And you were always there, you know? You were always there for me the last 2 decades. I could always turn and you'd be there to make sure I had my head screwed on straight. And you know what, I don't wanna, you know, get over it? What if I don't want to? Is it fair that I have to get over it? Dude, you're my best friend. I don't care if that makes me selfish. I don't.
I mean, you're terrible at basketball, but you're gonna be fine. Trust me.
you home?
Yeah, they're here.
Hey.
Hey, how was work?
That's good. What'd you do today?
Nothing. Nothing really. Just hung out.
Yeah.
So I was thinking, I think it's about time that I went to Eli's grave. I feel like...
Yeah, you think you're ready?
Yeah. Yeah, I think you'd want me to, you know, finally stop by. Okay. I think it's time.
Well, I have off this weekend. Do you want to go Saturday morning? We'll get some flowers and go?
No, that sounds like a really good idea.
Okay. Sounds good.
I thought they were pearly. It's fucking gross.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do you like it?